All right. It's your boy, the Gospel Gourmet. Hollering at you. Look, it's Easter Sunday morning. I'm making some gospel French toast. Now, this is what I got here. I've already mixed up my batter. There's a little eggs, a little milk, a little vanilla, a little cinnamon, and some sugar. And you put it in the skillet. Mix it all up real good. You gotta whip it real good, just like your mama taught you. You know, you gotta whip it real good. And you get your bread, right? You gotta put your bread in there. Don't let it sit too long, because this is bread and that's liquid. It's gonna soak it up, get real bad and thick on you. So once you get all that going, you put it in the skillet, you work it around real good, and you get it on the plate, right? Then on Easter Sunday morning, you have some gospel French toast. You dig? And then the end result is a happy, happy pregnant mommy eating the French toast, and the baby eating too. It's good? All right. Only one way to do it. That's the Gospel Gourmet way.